Good evening. I'm Nicholas Hoare. I have in my hands an extremely handsome little book called Maudie and Bear, written by Freya Blackwood and illustrated by that legendary Australian illustrator, Jan Ormerod. And it is typical of the illustrator in particular to take this approach to animals and small children and match them. Maudie and Bear is a series of stories, tiny, short, but very well illustrated and entertaining, covering the interaction between a small girl and a large bear. And the small girl, who is bespectacled and, shall we say, quite wobbly on her pins, is completely dependent on Bear, takes him for granted, and essentially leads him a song and dance. And the dear old bear doesn't mind a bit, bumbles along for the ride, and indeed squires the little girl hither and yon. She drives the old bear crazy, but the bear loves her dearly. The story is very reassuring. It's very typical of small children and their elders. The elders are very much taken for granted, and it's the sort of thing embodied in an animal that I wish had been really created before. It's a delightful book, very clever invention, and extremely well illustrated. Most entertaining, Maudie and Bear, 3 or 4 chapters, each in short snippets for small people whose heads start to nod off, and as I say, excellent from start to finish. And on that, what's the word for bear? Note, good night.